Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I'm Simon Brotherton and I'd like to welcome you to the launch of the 2014 Tour of Britain.
You can feel the buzz in the room tonight. Such an exciting prospect. We love the concept of a nationwide approach. And Yodel delivers across the whole of the country. We love the idea of speed and endeavour.
We're absolutely delighted to be involved in such a prestigious event, and I think that we are fully committed to making sure that we've got all of our riders on board and prepared for the 100 miles through the Peak District.
Looks interesting, time trial at the end, so the GC will be kind of up for grabs up until the last day, so it looks fantastic.
It's about the adrenaline rush, it's about the innovation that goes into making great coffee and great cycling and great racing, and I think it's a really natural fit.
As a West Country boy, I think the bit that heads out of Worcester down towards Bristol, particularly excited about that. And the Devonshire classic bit we've got there in Devon, I think is going to be remarkable.
We're looking forward to the London stage, the final stage. We're looking forward to the time trial and that final circuit of London, the iconic sites.
What intrigues me, I think, from an athletic point of view, is the finish at the top of the tumble in Monmouthshire, outside Abergavenny, followed by a time trial in the penultimate stage.
It's awesome, you know, like to brush shoulders with the top guys in the world. I mean, last year we had a pretty impressive field there, and it's going to be even better.